Then a lubrication system. Okay. Even in this one, the fuel is stored in the tank and fuel will be sprayed in the chamber, which is like a combustion chamber.